Hello dear traders, my name is Tim and these are the main trading ideas for current trading session. First of all, let's discuss the situation with Euro-USD. The European currency rose against the US dollar on Monday due to optimistic industrial production data of the Eurozone. Data was stronger than expected in April, fueled by more than doubling the production of consumer staples as economies steadily reopened after the COVID-19 pandemic lockdowns. Today, Germany publishes the May Consumer Price Index and the Eurozone will release the April trade balance. The US will publish May retail sales, forcing down by 0.8%. The local support level can be seen at 1.2095. A break below could take the pair towards 1.2050. Next, USD Japanese yen. The US dollar rose against the Japanese yen on Monday, so the pair wobbles near a one-week high after today's uptrend. Investors are waiting for the highly anticipated Fed meeting Wednesday, which may change the US monetary policy. Recent data suggested rising inflation has raised concerns about price pressures following the post-COVID-19 economic reopening could force policy makers to reduce stimulus. Japan published April industrial production, which was better than expectations. Capacity utilization in the same month was up 1.1%. Today, the country publishes the April tertiary industry index. The strong resistance level can be seen at 110.30. If the pair is reaching and rebounding from this level, it can be a trigger to down the pair toward 109.25. And finally, S&P 500. The S&P 500 and Nasdaq indexes showed record high values on Monday, despite most investors being focused on this week's Federal Reserve meeting and not on adding to current position. Markets are waiting for new signals from Fed on its inflation outlook after recent data indicated the US economy is regaining momentum but not overheating. This has eased investor worries about inflation. While the Fed has reassured that any spike in inflation would be transitory, policymakers could begin discussing the tapering of bond buying at the near meeting. Any shift in the Fed's dovish rhetoric could open equity markets. So these are the main trading ideas for now. Thank you for your attention and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.